I don't tube adult books through the mouth ever.
So you tube adult goats through the nose.
Can you show us on the outside?
Really, Mom?
Yeah, Rosa, you should have gotten pregnant. So, the ventral meatus is the bottom part of the nostril. It's the widest part of the nostrils. You want to take your tube, put it in, and down.
And down. Okay, so you're going down.
So you're going down to get into that bottom. As it goes down.
Is she going to swallow?
A little bit. Yeah. Now, here is where I get to tell you that I have no sensation in my left hand. This is the single hardest thing for me to do in veterinary medicine is pass a tube, because I can't feel it. Unless I pass it with my left hand, in which case I wiggle the nose all over because I'm having control of my left hand. But you want to feel down here. And you'll feel
you can actually feel it.
Hand of the tube. Yes, you will. Okay, that's not something that I can actually show you, but you can actually feel the end of the tube. There are other ways of doing it. Are you doing a llama? You can't feel a llama. They got a centimeter thick skin on their neck. You can't feel the end of the tube going through a llama. I do them the same way, with the same size tube. So, what are the other ways that you can tell the tube's in the proper place? You can smell. If she has that in her lungs, she's dying. Go. You can, as you're putting the tube down, instead of blowing, you can suck.
Oh.
As you're putting it down, the esophagus is a flaccid structure. It's going to collapse, and I don't know if you can hear it, but if you listen a little close.
Yeah, it's tight. It's not going to let
it. If it's in the trachea, you're not going to get that. It's just going to be air.
Interesting.
Okay?
A vet told me a long time ago, if you're in doubt at all, if you put 5 cc, it was a smaller animal, of water, because water won't kill them, but whatever you... Right.
And they will unless they're dying already.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay, so I see Betty, who's probably looking for some goats.